And Winston County EMA reporting serious damage across both counties. There are reports of downed trees, power lines, and damage all across West Alabama. We go to CBS 42 News reporter Alex Finney in Arleigh. Alex, what are you seeing there now?
Good morning to you, Art. We have finally made it to Helicon Fire Department here, where you can see behind me the damage, extremely extensive. You see that storm shelter there. No one is inside this morning, but speaking of the damage, our drive in, all we've seen off Helicon Road are down trees, down power lines, definitely not safe conditions out on the road this morning. If we can go to some video of what it looked like overnight, well, I can tell you it hasn't changed at all in these past few hours. One thing we are definitely going to show you guys once it gets a little brighter out this morning is the extent of the damage this morning. We have seen homes that are completely destroyed. We know all 11 storm shelters, according to the EMA here in Winston County, remain open this morning, but definitely not safe conditions. We have power crews. We've seen about 4 or 5 trucks out here this morning that are working on these down lines. So if anyone is planning on heading out this morning, if you're in the Winston County area off Helicon Road, think again, because it's not safe out there on the roads. Definitely, of course, when you have those down power lines posing a pretty serious threat as well. The rain here, talking about those conditions, it's been on and off throughout the morning. It's kind of subsided a little bit, but it's what we've been seeing throughout the morning here. It will be on, then off again. We, of course, are going to continue to monitor the conditions out here. We have another live update at 6 o'clock. So stay with us live in Winston County this morning. Alex Finney, CBS 42 News.